just get down here to Dyersburg, Tennessee, and the first thing we see before we even get our room is a drug bust. They've already had the canine unit sniffing out that maroon-looking car over there. And he was sniffing around the trunk, so they're searching it now. Kind of colorful situation. Wasn't what I was thinking was gonna happen, but hey, it's a good way to start the vacation. But anyway, I ain't gonna waste my footage.